them to say no to random penises. Oh, the first thing. And Spanx and tights and tights. Okay. So I kind of stand here. I would do some Star Trek thing. So I'm just going to end up. Okay, Andrew, can I do that for you? Okay, so I was a geek when I grew up, so I've seen every episode of Star Trek Next Generation.
Woo!
Thank you. Yeah, I've seriously seen them all like a million times. And so what I do lately, I'm using all my like geek knowledge for evil, and I'll go like I've done this a couple times where there's a couple comic stores on Lake Street, right? And I'll just walk in and like they're sitting around their table eating Cheetos and like playing Magic the Gathering and everything. I'm like, hey, because that's another way to use my did you ever see that episode where Deanna tried to evolve into a fish? And you just watch them freak the fuck out. Like, they start pumping the air towards you. Like, they're so fucking turned on. So then I got this image in my head. One day, like, I would do that. And I would just be running down the window, like, full. Like, I'd just be running so hard. And then I'd be chased by the 4,000 geeks. And they'd have, like, swords and helmets and shit. And, like, they'd catch me, right? Except I'm wearing all those tights. But it doesn't matter. Because they don't know what to do anyway. They're geeks. And they didn't know what to do. They don't know if it's a vagina. There's pleasure zones. I mean, actually, geeks are pretty good at that because they do their research. So I'll tell anyone who's a geek in here. You know, you probably look on the internet, so you know what to do. I can help you out later, Michael. Okay, so can I do another one, or are you giving me a light, or are you taking a picture? Okay, I think that's all the time, but thank you so much. I'm sorry.